My name is Juliana Tamarazi. I'm with the Iraqi Christian Relief Council. I am here in Jordan to distribute some aid among the Iraqi Christian refugees, the Assyrians, the Chaldeans, and Syriacs. And my partner, the Global Hope Organization here in Jordan, Rami, is with the organization, and we've been working together for the last 2 years. It's been a blessing, really, for the Iraqi Christian Relief Council. We visited families that have been devastated, and my friends, they are devastated. Families whose kids are going blind, families whose kids are blind, families who have skin disorder, families who've lost family members, families who've been stabbed.
These people, they are heroes. These heroes, we need to stand beside them to help them. These case of families, okay, she left everything to be safe in Jordan, but she's saved, okay? But she needs a lot of things in her life. The kids need food, the kids need education, the kids need to go to the doctor, they need rent. Many of them now, they have hypertension, diabetes, you know, because of the stress.
And this is the heartache that I come with. This is the message to you, to talk to you about Adopt a Family program.
Yes.
If you change one family, if you change one person's life, I promise you that God will bless you 100 times over.
They need your love. They need your care. They need your support. You stand beside them by action love. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Juliana, for what you are doing. You are doing a great job. You are doing action love. I saw you by action. I don't saw you by just talking. You are doing action love. Thank you so much. God bless you. And as you say, everyone give, God will provide and bless you more and more. One day when you be in heaven, he will ask you that question. I was hungry, and he fed me. He said, where? You throw these kind of donation. You don't know where, but that poor man is Jesus. He's waiting for you.
Thank you. IraqiChristianRelief.org, IraqiChristianRelief.org. Please let us unite. Stand shoulder to shoulder with our brothers and sisters. Starting November 1, we are starting the Adopt a Family program. Will you adopt there?